Hello, and thank you for choosing a Woods portable air conditioner with smart home and Wi-Fi. In this introduction video, we will show you how to download the Woods Connect app and how to connect your app with the portable air conditioner. First, download the Woods Connect app and launch on your smartphone. Before we begin using the app, we must first register an account. Read through our privacy policy and terms and services agreement and tap Agree to continue with the registration. Fill in your email or your telephone number and tap on Get Verification Code. Go to your messages or your email to get your verification code. Now choose a password and then press Done to start using the app. If you've already registered an account and wish to log in, press Log in with existing account and fill in your account information. If you have forgotten your password, you can easily reset by tapping the button on the bottom right corner and enter your cell phone number or your email address. When you've entered your verification code, you can set a new password. Now, we will add a device. But before we start, make sure the unit is plugged into a grounded wall socket. Starting from the home screen, tap the plus symbol in the right-hand corner to choose the device you would like to add. Hold the timer button for a few seconds. When you hear the beep, keep pressing, and the Wi-Fi symbol on the device should now blink rapidly. Enter your Wi-Fi details and tap Confirm. The app will now finalize the connection with the device. If the connection fails, follow the steps on the screen. Note that the name and password is case sensitive. Your device is now ready to use. And now, let's go over some of the functions of this portable air conditioner. If you tap Timer, you can create a schedule for when you'd like the device to turn on and off. Tap Add and choose a setting. Swipe left if you'd like to delete the setting. In Mode, you can choose what mode you'd like the device to be in. For example, choose Cool and what temperature you'd like. Note that you'll adjust the humidity if you choose the mode Dehum. In Fan Speed, you can adjust the speed of the fan. In the top right corner, you'll find the device settings. In Settings, you can change device name and find information on how to connect your device to Google Home and Amazon Alexa services. If you've connected the device to any of these supported third-party products, you can easily control the device using voice commands. Hey Google, turn on Cortina.
Okay, turning on Cortina.
Alexa, set Cortina to 20 degrees.
The AC is set to 20.
These are just a few ways that the device can be tailored to your needs. Experiment with the options and see what works best for you. Good luck.